how to become indisruptable. Specialize, connect, brand, influence.
Ladies and gentlemen, Quint Lears, new home sales. We are in a pandemic right now. It's been challenging, guys. Sorry for going dark with everybody. I have not forgotten about you. This last month, I've been in survival slash scramble mode, trying to keep deals together. I've had cancellations. I've had people that were gonna write that ended up not writing. It's been tough. So I want you to know, if you're feeling frustrated, down, you're not alone. I've felt all kinds of emotions this last month. It's been, quite frankly, really challenging. So here's what I wanna do. I wanna start a new video series where we get through this thing together. I believe that tough times don't last, but tough people do. And I'm going to be bringing you this series. We're riding the unicycle. And the unicycle is to symbolize balance. So lately, this last month, I've been way off balance. It's been hard for me. It's easy to give 10,000% to work and totally forget about my personal fitness and my family and everything. Or just to check out completely just because I'm depressed. So we got to keep balance. The other thing is we got to focus on the one thing. We got to do one thing. So a lot of times when I'm feeling, like I said, anxious or scattered, it's easy for me to kind of get dissipated. So I want you to focus on what's the one thing that you can do right now for yourself, personally or professionally, to help get through this. The last thing about the unicycle is it's hard. It's a challenge. So we need to do hard things. Oh, there's one more thing. We might fall. So in life, you know, we take risks. We take on challenges. Who knows? We might fall. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna be trying to come out to you about every week, once a week. So this first week, I want you to focus on one thing. What's the one thing that you can do to benefit yourself, personally and professionally? Not 1,000 things, not 10 things, not 2 things, one thing. I want you to focus on balance, and I want you to do something hard. Don't forget to tune in next week. We're gonna make it fun, guys. I'm gonna give out tips, trips, tactics. I'm gonna have giveaway books. I'm gonna make other people give away their books. We're gonna do interviews. We're gonna get through this together. I want you to know that tough times don't last. Tough people do. You have what it takes. Don't give up. Never, ever, ever quit. Keep on keeping on, my friends. And it's a beautiful day. Take care.